The third and final Pizzotti to play quarterback for Reading High was the class of 2004's Chris Pizzotti. If they made a mold of what a high school quarterback should look like, it was the image of Chris Pizzotti. Starting quarterback for two seasons for the Rockets, Pizzotti led both teams to Middlesex League co-championships. On the basketball court, Chris was also an outstanding player and guided Reading to two postseason appearances, and he was the team's leading scorer both winters. But it was football where Chris gained most of his high school fame. After throwing one touchdown pass in a mop-up role against Winchester as a sophomore, Pizzotti assumed the starting quarterback role in the fall of 2002. He led the Rockets to an 8-2 overall record and a co-championship in the Middlesex League. On the way, Pizzotti threw for 1,533 yards and set a new single-season record of 20 touchdown passes while earning all-league honors. Determined to have a big senior year, after basketball season was over, Chris dedicated himself to football. The interest that college scouts showed in him after his junior year indicated that Chris's future would lie with the Pigskin. The season began with a 14-12 loss to Gloucester. The next week at Lexington, the Rockets were surprised by the unheralded Minutemen 21-14. With two quick losses pinned on them, the Rockets and Pizzotti had some ground to make up, but undaunted, they did just that. The losses were followed by eight straight wins. First, a 29-0 blanking of Belmont, where Chris completed 9 of 14 passes for 156 yards and two touchdowns. Reading then avenged the 2002 defeat to Woburn with a 14-7 win on the road. Pizzotti threw for 135 yards and completed a 20-yard touchdown pass to wide receiver Chris Sonny. Wakefield was up next, and this was a period in the Middlesex League where the Reading-Wakefield game always carried huge importance. There would be little drama on this occasion, as Pizzotti became the all-time career touchdown pass leader with his two scoring tosses in a 24-6 win at Birch Meadow. Chris's two TD passes allowed him to surpass the previous record of 26 set by class of 1975's Tom Dwyer. A 41-8 romp of Watertown saw Pizzotti only needing to complete four passes, but three went for TDs as Reading won its fifth straight to set up a showdown with Burlington on Friday night, November 7th. Up until this point, Chris had passing records and a league title on his resume, but he did not have that signature game that most outstanding players can be linked to. The Daily Times Chronicle's headline, Instant Classic, accurately told the story of that epic Middlesex League contest that Reading won 36-35 behind five TD passes from Chris Pizzotti. The final TD strike and a subsequent two-point conversion with 1:45 left delivered the final outcome. Pizzotti found little-used tight end Joe Quiatek, who had not caught a pass all year, in the end zone for the winning margin. Pizzotti's numbers for the Instant Classic were 20 of 35 through the air for 351 yards and five touchdowns. For his efforts, Chris Pizzotti earned the high five from Channel 5 sports director Mike Lynch. He was featured on the following week's segment. Still, two regular season games remained. Pizzotti followed his signature game with 152 yards passing and a TD to Seco in a 29-14 win versus Melrose the next Friday night. Against Stoneham on Thanksgiving Day, the Rockets needed a victory and some help from Burlington to beat Lexington if the Rockets were to make the playoffs. Reading did its part by beating the Spartans 34-19 behind 126 yards passing and two TDs from Pizzotti. However, Burlington could not live up to its end of the bargain and lost to Lexington 28-21, ending the outstanding high school football career of Rocket quarterback Chris Pizzotti. For the season, Chris completed 103 of 202 passes for 1,638 yards and 19 touchdowns. For his career, Pizzotti's school record of 3,286 yards passing and 40 career TD passes in his single-season 20-game touchdown strikes still stand today. Postseason honors came flooding in, a second straight year being named the Middlesex League First Team All-Star, as well as second straight year being named the Boston Globe and Boston Herald All-Scholastic. Chris was named to the Super 26 All-Star team and played in the 2004 Shriners All-Star game, this while also being senior class president. And oh yeah, he followed up his football season with a second straight All-League season in basketball. After averaging 14.4 points per game, leading his team scoring in his junior year, he went on to average 21.2 points per game in his senior year. For the 6'5" big man, Guzzardi displayed outstanding outside shooting ability, as his 45 three-pointers his senior year would indicate. At Stoneham on February 13, 2004, Chris scored 49 points and grabbed 20 rebounds, marking the second highest single-game point total in Rocket history. Only RMHS Athletic Hall of Famer Don McGillicuddy scored more points in the game when he went for 57 against Wakefield back in 1956. Guzzardi's 841 career points in basketball ranks him 9th on the all-time Reading High career scoring list, and only three players have ever made more three-pointers than the 87 Chris drained for his basketball career. After a slow start to his college football career, Chris blossomed into the Ivy League Player of the Year in 2008 and helped the Crimson beat rival Yale twice in the game. Guzzardi was then able to live the dream of every young football player when he signed as a free agent by the NFL's New York Jets and spent the 2009 training camp with the team. Later that fall, he was signed by the Green Bay Packers to their practice squad. It is with great pleasure that the Reading High Athletic Hall of Fame inducts Chris Guzzardi into the class of 2011.